You all know how to remove blank cell in Excel, right? But do you know how to remove blank line within cells? Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how you can delete blank line within a cell. Take a look at here. I have in cell A1, I have a line and a blank line, then another line, another blank line, then the final line 3. So I want to delete all those blank line. Okay, so let's get started. We are going to solve this problem using VBA. So you know the drill. Go to developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click on insert and click module. Now write the code. Here is the code, and if we run it, it will ask for the range selection, and we will simply select the data range, which is A1 to D3 in my case, and click OK. Now it's done. Take a look at here. We just deleted all the blank lines within each cell. It's simple, right? The code is in the description below. Make sure you copy it from there. Please subscribe and share this video with your friend. Now, what if you want to delete the first line of each cell? How will you do that? In the next video, we'll teach you that, how to delete the first line within each cell.